I am Carly Kaplan, and I am working at the National Institute for Neurological Disorders and Stroke in the Functional and Restorative Neurosurgery Unit. I grew up in Marietta, Georgia, and I'm currently a rising junior at Brown University in Providence, Rhode Island, studying neuroscience. I'm currently planning on going to med school and hopefully becoming a doctor, possibly a neurosurgeon or neurologist. Both my parents are psychologists, so I've always been interested in the mind and mental health and the behavior of human beings and kind of what makes people tick. During high school, I tutored a fellow student who had a traumatic brain injury following a really serious car accident. And watching his growth and progression and how plastic the brain is and how much he really developed his skills over the course of the time that I tutored him, I thought was really fascinating. And I also had an experience where I taught art classes at an assisted living home and had a lot of interactions with people who had dementia, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease. I think that those experiences made me want to pursue medicine as a profession because having that direct interaction with a person that I feel like I'm helping, a person who's hurting or maybe needs some extra help, and feeling like I can see their growth and see directly my effect on them was a really rewarding experience. My lab works with epilepsy patients to study memory processes in the brain. These patients, while they're here, they get electrodes implanted on the surface of their brain, and then we do memory tasks with them and are able to take the data from those electrical recordings in the brain and try to further understand memory processing that occurs. This work is important because as we try to tackle disorders and diseases that affect how people learn and remember events, we really need to understand the multifaceted way in which people make memories. I really like research because I like how it gets into the nitty-gritty of a very specific topic and tries to figure out what is going on. And I think that research is the backbone of the medical profession and that doctors can't do what they do without the research behind it. What's been really exciting about working in this lab specifically is I've been able to see both a clinical aspect and a research aspect of epilepsy and memory. So I've been able to interact with patients directly doing memory experiments, but also observe neurosurgery with the head of my lab. And then at the same time, I've been able to dig into the data and really further our understanding of memory at the same time. I've specifically really enjoyed the experience of being at NIH because it's an extremely stimulating environment, and knowing that I'm surrounded by clinicians and researchers in the tops of their fields is just a really fascinating, exciting experience and environment to be a part of.